Here's how to conveniently enjoy your coffee with Flick Orbit Steering Map. Add sugar,
lights, camera,
coffee,
action.
And of course, creamer.
I see you looking
check
at
it
my
out.
PIC.
Add hot water. Enjoy!
So thank you so much for that very talented and a wonderful performance. And now moving forward to our next award. The BB's Choice Award for Bank of the Year goes to the financial institution that accepts deposits from the public and creates a demand deposit by simultaneously making loans. This institution will also play an important role in financial stability for everyone involved.
And the nominees are BBO, Barcoma, RCBC, Union, BBI, Metro Bank.
And the BB's Choice Award goes to BBI! Congratulations!
The BB's Choice Award for Cruz's Cosmetic Brand of the Year goes to the cosmetic and skincare brand that has remained faithful to providing safe and effective product for all ages, gender, and skincare needs. This brand also celebrates all aspects of beauty without breaking the bank.
And the nominees are Dean Bear and Bliss, Amber Valera, BLK, Vice Cosmetics, Bank Theory.
And the BB's Choice Award goes to Vice Cosmetics. Congratulations!
The BB's Choice Award for Beauty Clinic of the Year goes to the wellness clinic that continues to commit to pampering services and guarantees immaculate and immediate results.
And the nominees are Bellow Medical Group, the Ivy Green, Kathy Valencia's Advanced Skin Clinic, Best Skin Body Experts, Beauty Loops.
The BB's Choice Award goes to the IP Politic. Congratulations!
The BB's Choice Award for Beverage Brand of the Year goes to the brand that Filipinos name as their favorite reference, whether it's carbonated or not.
And the nominees are Pepsi, Coca-Cola, Honesty, Zesto, C2, Sunkist.
And the BB's Choice Award goes to Pepsi. Congratulations!
The BB's Choice Award for Bottled Water Brand of the Year goes to the brand that continues to provide quality hydration to its consumers.
And the nominees are Pasig, Milking, Nature Spring, Sip Water, Lemony Rock, and the Summit.
And the BB's Choice Award goes to Milking. Congratulations!
So we destroy the award for Car Brand of the Year goes to the car manufacturer that remains at the top of the automotive market and lies at the top quality in its class, including sedans, SUVs, luxury vehicles, and trucks.
And the nominees are Nissan, JT Motors, Toyota, Mitsubishi, Honda, Kia.
And the VP Choice Award goes to Toyota. Congratulations.
People's Choice Award for Clothing Brand of the Year goes to the clothing brand that continues to provide a spectrum of designs at every price point and specializes in comfort and fashion.
And the nominees are Massimo, Shane, Benz, Benefit, H&M, and Uniqlo.
The VD Choice Award goes to
congratulations! The VD Choice Award for Coffee Shop of the Year goes to the same that sells coffee, tea, drinks, and sometimes sandwiches and light beers. With unique factors that rose in popularity, like bird-friendly features and relaxed social foods.
The nominees are Starbucks, Seattle Space, The Coffee Bean Canteen, Figaro, Coffee Project, The First Coffee.
And the VP Choice Award goes to Seattle Space. Congratulations!
VD Choice Award for Convenience Store of the Year goes to a small retail business that stocks range of every item with value for money, great customer service, and accessibility.
And the nominees are 7-Eleven, Alpha Mart, Family Mart, Luster, Uncle John's, and All Day Convenience Store.
The VD Choice Award goes to 7-Eleven. Congratulations! The VD Choice Award for E-Wallet of the Year goes to the people's favorite online service or software program that allows one party to make electronic transactions with another party or three digital currency units for goods and services.
And the nominees are ShopeePay, Maya, GrabPay, Lazada Wallet, and ClickPay.
The VP Choice Award goes to Maya. Congratulations! And of course, partner, before we proceed to our VP Choice Award for here, of course, tonight won't be even possible without tonight's dear sponsors. We would like to thank our sponsors for tonight. The fourth VP Choice Award is presented by Casino Philippines. So presented by Fleet Philippines and Michael Nova. Thank you as well to our sponsors, LPM, CE1, Cal Pana Dental, Water, Sayong Republic, and Simple Philippines.
We would also like to thank our media partners, the Manila Times, Business News, Business Week Mindanao, Mindanao Daily News, The Market Monitor, PMPL Talk, Filipino News, Cagayan de Oro Times, The Post, Maharlika TV, RentInManila.com, Dragapon Media, Good Guy Theater, Orange Magazine TV, Iconic Manila, and ATV.
We would also like to thank our collaborators, Jay Lightstorm, True Creator Studio, Team Tyrone, Joey Peria Event and Floristry, ProSpot and Philgit.
And now a word from our sponsors.
The world.
Here's how to conveniently enjoy your coffee with Flick Orbit Steering Map. Add sugar,
lights, camera,
coffee,
action.
And of course, creamer.
I see you looking
check
at my
P. I
see.
Add hot water.
Cook a danga danga on the danga baba keto.
Enjoy.
Sign up for a year and pay less than 71 pesos per month. Visit tmt.ph/digital to get your free 30 days of the Manila Times Digital Edition.
Are
Honda. Yamaha. Suzuki. Ducati. Hershey. Vespa.
And the Peaky Sports Award goes to... Lucy! Congratulations!
The Repeat Choice Award for Real Estate Company of the Year goes to established property developers that are constantly ranked among the country's top developers with a variety of commercial and residential projects.
And the nominees are Ayala, Esme Prime Holdings, Vista Land, Century Properties, PMCA Homes, and Robinson's Land Corporation.
The BB Choice Award goes to Pasig Holdings. Congratulations!
The BB Choice Award for Supermarket of the Year goes to the favorite supermarket that offers a variety of food, beverages, and household products organized in two sections.
The nominees are Pure Gold, Robinson's, Safeway, Super Ray, Aldo,
and the Peaky's Choice Award goes to Michael. Congratulations!
The Peaky's Choice Award for Taco of the Year goes to the people's favorite telecommunications or communication service provider company that transports information electronically through telephone and data communication services in the network industry.
And the nominees are
Data,
Growth, People, Global, Smart, and CNC.
The BB Choice Award goes to Congratulations! The BB Choice Award for K-pop Act of the Year goes to either a group or soloist that made their mark in the music industry for their outstanding talent, remarkable musicality, and undeniable mass appeal that captured the hearts of Filipinos.
And the nominees are New Teams, Lapillus,
The Beatles Choice Award goes to Lapillus. Congratulations!
Sene, show it up! Hello, we are Lapillus! First of all, we were so thankful and honored to be able to receive such an incredible award. We want to thank our Lappies, our fandom, for always being so supportive and motivational. And it's because of you guys, our Lappies, that we can achieve all of these great achievements. Next, we want to thank everyone who worked so hard to help us become who we are today. Please continue to support Lapillus, and please look forward to our future project and music. Once again, thank you so much for this award, and thank you po! Mahal ko kayo!
Mahal ko kayo!
Salamat!
The BB Choice Award for Podcast of the Year goes to the people's favorite episodic series of digital audio and/or video files that regular educational listeners can download to a personal device.
And the nominees are Best of the BB Club with Subway TV and DJ Chacha, Sky Podcast with Slater Young and Chief Wood, Alan Catherine with Alex Gonzaga, Figure It Out with Bobby Garcia and Daniel Ramos, The Conflict Room with Gerald Cabales and Kim Money, Wake Up with Jim and Sam Magalow.
The BB Choice Award goes to Sky Podcast for Slater Young and Cruz. Congratulations!
The BB Choice Award for K-Drama Series Adaptation of the Year goes to the outstanding local adaptation of a Korean drama series that has effectively incorporated the Philippine culture and showcased outstanding acting and production while still being true to the original concept and story of the series.
The nominees are The Familia Channel, Flower of Evil, GMA Network, Startup VH,
And the Reading Toys Award goes to the Familia Cano Flower of Eden. Congratulations.
The Reading Toys Award for Cage Drama Couple of the Year goes to the people's favorite pair in a Korean television series that made regular and occasional viewers swoon, cry, and laugh.
And the nominees are Kim Petraw and Unheard Silk for Sister Proposal, DJ Wook and Go Hyun Jung for How to Be Us So, Park Yoon Sik and Han Yoo Joo for Happiness, Dok Yoon Soo and DCD for Bad Prosecutor, Jung Hae In and Chi-Soo for Soja, Kai Tae-ho and Park Yoon Bin for Extraordinary Attorney Woo.
The Reading Choice Award goes to Park Yoon-sik and Han Yoon-soo for Happiness. Congratulations!
The Reading Choice Award for King Drama Series of the Year goes to the television series in the Korean language that made regular and occasional viewers swoon, cry, and love with a well-crafted plot and outstanding acting from the ensemble.
The nominees are Business Proposal, How to Be Us Souls, All of Us Are Dead, Bad Prosecutor, Little Venom, The Extraordinary Attorney Booth.
And the beauty joy to our goes to How to Be Us Souls. Congratulations!
The Beauty's Choice Award for TV Host of the Year goes to the personality that showcases an undeniable connection to the show's viewers for outstanding hosting talent.
And the nominees are Robbie Domingo for Idol Philippines, Dizon Dantes for Family Feud, Maho Salvador for It Liga, Vice Ganda for It Sota, Alex Gonzaga for Tropang Lord, Tony Gonzaga for Tony.
The Beauty's Choice Award goes to Vice Ganda for It Sota. Congratulations!
The Reading Choice Award for TV Series of the Year goes to television series that captured the hearts of Filipino viewers with its relatable and timely plot and great acting ensemble.
The nominees are The Broken Marriage Vow from the Familia Channel, Lidia Clara Atibara from GMA Network, Lola from GMA Network, Too Good to Be True from the Familia Channel, Abot Kumay na Pangarap from GMA Network, Barna from the Familia Channel.
And the BB Boys Award goes to Too Good to Be True from the Familia Channel. Congratulations!
Hello, Village People Choice Awards. Heartfelt thanks for the recognition. Deep appreciation.
Hello, ako po si Jelly De Belen. Gusto ko lang po magpasalamat, taus-pusong pasasalamat sa Village People's Choice Awards. We are truly grateful sa Too Good To Be True to have been recognized by you guys. You know, Too Good To Be True took almost 3 years to make and complete. That's why this recognition really, really is such a wonderful blessing to us. So, mula sa lahat ng bumubuo ng Too Good To Be True, ako po si Jelly De Belen, aka Margie, Ma, Tita M, Buttercup, na nagpapasalamat muli sa inyo sa Village People's Choice Awards. Thank you!
On behalf of my Too Good To Be True family, gusto ko pong magpasalamat sa mga bumubuo ng Village People Choice Awards sa pagkilala sa aming mga pinaghirapang trabaho at sa paggawad sa amin ng Teleserye of the Year Award. Maraming salamat po. This is truly an honor. Mabuhay ang Village People Choice Awards at more power po sa inyo.
Sa lahat ng bubuo ng Village People Choice Award, maraming maraming salamat po sa pagtiwala nyo sa aming teleserye na Too Good To Be True. At sa lahat ng fans na sumuporta simula umpisa hanggang ngayon, maraming maraming salamat po. Dahil nanalo po kami na Best TV Series of the Year at hindi po namin magagawa yan kung hindi dahil sa inyo. Mabuhay po kayo lahat.
Magandang gabi po sa inyong lahat. Ako po si Jillian Vicencio at gusto ko lang pong magpasalamat sa lahat po ng bumoto, sumuporta at nagbigay ng pagmamahal para sa Too Good To Be True. And of course, sa Village People's Choice Awards for recognizing us as the best TV series of the year. At syempre kay Direk May, kay Direk Paco sa ABS-CBN at sa lahat po ng bumubuo ng Too Good To Be True. Maraming maraming salamat po. I am very grateful to be a part of this project. Sobrang lucky. Again, thank you very much.
Anytime. Hello po sa lahat ng bumubuo ng Village People. This is Catherine Bernardo and I just want to thank you for your recognition, for recognizing me as your Actress of the Year for Too Good To Be True. And I would like to share this buong team ng Too Good To Be True from our director, Direct May Cruz Alvear, from Tito Ronaldo Valdez, DJ of course, and sa lahat ng team, maraming maraming salamat. And to all also our frontliners, our nurses and doctors, I'm sharing this with you on behalf of Ali. And again, thank you so much.
Again, congratulations to all the winners. With that said, the time is still ticking and the 4 Phoebe's Choice Awards is just getting started. Everyone sit back, relax, and enjoy the rest of the night. Again, it is my honor and pleasure to be hosting tonight's event. My name is Joy Barcoma. You may follow me on Instagram and Facebook at Joy Barcoma. I'm JB Cruz. Also, you can follow me at MRJB Cruz. And of course, I'm inviting everyone to please visit my browser up for us, the National News Guide. Let's see. And just welcome to the 4 TV Voice Awards.
Sign up for a year and pay less than 71 pesos per month. Visit tmt.ph/digital to get your free 30 days of the Manila Times Digital Edition.
Here's how to conveniently enjoy your coffee with Flick Orbit Steering Map. Add sugar,
lights, camera,
coffee,
action.
And of course, creamer.
I see you looking
check
at my
out.
P.I.C.
Add hot water and set your automatic speed. Enjoy!
Mas gumaganda ang ating pagsasama sa A to Z.
Ito na talaga!
Ang saya!
Mas lumalakas ang ating pananampalataya.
Lahat ng imposible sa tao ay posibleng lahat sa Diyos.
Mas lumalawak ang ating kaalaman.
My room is your room.
Sundan niyo kami, ha?
Poprotektahan ko ang kono, ha?
Kami ang chosen ones?
Mas sumasaya ang ating tagumpay.
Kids!
Saan kaya siya expert?
Sa mga ano, medical.
Kaibigan mo kami, oh.
Oo.
Fish Bros!
Mas tumatapang sa mga hamon ng buhay.
Kaya mo na yun! Makabuti pa! Mag-trip tayo!
Hindi ko pa binibigay 100% ko.
Lahat sila mapapawisahan.
Mula ngayon, ako na ang tatay nila.
At mas tumitibay ang ating samahan.
Nilabas nila ang mga kapangyarihan na hindi ko alam na meron ako.
Oo naman, excited na nga ako eh.
Ito na ang tamang araw para wakasan ko ang paglaganap ng dilim.
Mas mabilis ba ang pagbunot mo ng baril sa batibat ng bulangan?
Sama-sama tayo mula umaga hanggang gabi.
Sir, textmate na tayo.
Pag maalam, makialam.
Sa ating mas lumalaking pamilya.
Tita Kit!